Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Cheltenham College and welcome to the first of our lunchtime organ recitals of the new academic year. Welcome to you, all of you who are here in person as well as those on our live stream. It's our enormous pleasure and privilege to welcome David Dunnett today for organist at Norwich Cathedral. As you can see from his biography, David is a celebrated organist, recitalist, accompanist and choir director. In addition to that, he is also one of the finest tenors of his generation, so we're very lucky to have him indeed. As ever, there will be a collection plate at the end of the recital, and if you're able to give generously, £10 or whatever you can afford, we'd be very grateful in order that we can continue to invite celebrated organists for these recitals, which occur on the first Tuesday of every month. Thank you very much indeed, and please do give David a very warm welcome.
Thank you very much. Thanks, David, for your lovely introduction. I have many fond memories of bantering with him when he was one of our lay clerks at Norwich a number of years ago. Thank you very much for your introduction, and thank you, Alexander, for inviting me to come and play this splendid organ in this wonderful chapel. It's been a joy to get to know it this morning. Just a few words about the programme. I'm going to start almost inevitably with some Bach. This is the great Fantasia or Pièce d'Orgue, but it doesn't have a fugue with it, unlike some of the others. It just stands alone as a wonderful, great piece. But what it does have is three very varied and interesting movements to it. The first one is a short toccata for the manuals only, which leads into what must be, I think, the grandest and most noblest bit of organ music possibly ever written, a wonderful five-part, lush, the textured piece of music, absolutely beautiful, with rising and falling sequences. It's a really glorious piece of music. And then it comes to an abrupt, interrupted cadence, and then goes into another toccata bit, which the pedals do join in, very chromatic, and then a little flourish towards the end. It is the wonderful Pièce d'Orgue. Now, Max Reger, the great German romantic composer, was a devotee of Bach, and he did write fugues. He wrote enormously long and difficult fugues that start quietly and get louder and faster all the time. An incredible amount of music he wrote. He was really very prolific. He also wrote quite a few shorter pieces, of which the Consolation in E is a lovely example. Again, it starts very quietly, builds up with a bit of drama in the middle, and subsides beautifully at the end. And there's some lovely colours on this organ which we can use, which really matches this music well. Seth Bingham, I don't think is very well known, an American composer, studied and taught at Yale University, but he also studied in Paris at some point with Guillemont and Vidor. And he didn't write a lot of music that survives or is played very often, but this little piece, it's a little bit of cartoon music, really, a roulade, which means a chromatic moving from one note to another. So there's a lot of chromaticism in it, with a little trumpet tune as well, and then a soft bit in the middle. It's a fun little piece. Debussy, sadly for us organists, didn't write any organ music. A great shame, because his music is just so wonderful. But Alexandre Guillemont did arrange the middle movement of the string quartet for the organ, and it really works beautifully. So it's a real treat to be able to play at least some Debussy on the organ. And then we are celebrating 200 years since the birth of César Franck this year. The great, he was actually Belgian but worked in Paris. Very important in the beginnings of the French Romantic school, partly due to the design of organs that he sponsored as well through Cavaillé Coll, the great builder. And we celebrate him 200 years this year, and his finale from the B-flat, in B-flat major, the final from the six pieces, an early work. He sort of took over, really, from Les Faibuelli, who you may know, and know his lovely sorties. And you can hear, it was dedicated to Les Faibuelli, this piece. You can hear bits of Les Faibuelli. It is quite a fun piece. It has two themes, one announcing the pedals at the beginning, and then a big grand theme in the middle, and they all combine and go slightly haywire towards the end. So I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
very much indeed for your support this afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. You're most welcome. Please do join us again next month on Tuesday, the 4th of October, when the recital will be given by Jonathan Hope, Assistant Director of Music at Gloucester Cathedral. Please do also consider joining us for our weekly choral evensongs, which resume as of this week, every Thursday at 6 p.m., sung by the college choirs. Thank you very much indeed, and please do give David one final round of applause.